try us again. Fargo Shanley Deacons at West Fargo Packers, Thursday, September 14th, 2017. 5 o'clock game, junior varsity. Into the game, we're down 1-0. Big defensive mistake. Fargo Lagone Field. Shanley on that, so there's a free kick. Four minutes gone.
Yeah.
6 minutes into the game. Offsides. Offsides call against Shanley. As Fargo looks to be teeing it up at about the 30-yard line. Offsides. Chance. Oh, it's going in. No, went to the side of the net. Off of West Fargo, so Shanley will have a corner kick. Coming from the right side. Is the referee. Two-man crew here today.
Hey, way to hold the line, Deacon. There you go. Good job, guys.
Ten and a half minutes into the game. I see Daniel inherited Matt's number, huh?
It's freshman year. Freshman and senior and seven.
Okay. Yeah. My goodness, they've got to call those.
Good job, Mason. You're the hustle. Good job, buddy.
Good Ethan. Good job, Ethan. Come on, come on, come on. Come on, come on, come on. Come on, come on, come on. Come on,
I guess we know which referee is going to call the pushes and which one's not. This is a good protected spot.
Yeah, that's what I said.
Watching that recording of the Davies game, that should not have been on.
I know. Offsides, it should not have.
Right.
And who is it? Stacey Anderson had pictures just even just just swallow that.
I missed it with my recording, but Shanley TV had it dead to rights.